What's interesting to me is that there's the pain receptor, the acid sensing receptor that is coupled to the pain signaling pathway.
Yes.
And so when you are able to raise your pH by this breathing technique and lowering the carbon dioxide to 7.75 or 7.8.
Average last study.
Eight.
It's still not published, but yeah. I can say.
Well, in the published study, it was about 7.75 or 7.8,
yeah, okay,
which is
okay.
Still high.
Yeah.
And that's too high. It's not, that's a high enough pH to deactivate the receptor that senses the acidity. And
yes.
Therefore, it is unable to send signals to the other pain receptors.
Wow, we're great science. I love this shit. If you get it to 7.6, the trimerization goes into monomer. So the pain signal is composed by three
receptors.
Receptors. And then to get away because there's just no signal anymore.
Right.
I loved your
And that's approach. Why you can sit in
and
the
And then
cold.
It goes away and there is no pain. That's the way we master our own body again.